Good evening. Thank you for joining 12 News at 10. I'm Gerald Harris. Jackson police are investigating a shooting that left a man injured. The shooting took place on Savannah Street in Jackson. There, a man was shot in the thigh. This is an ongoing investigation.